to show in 30 seconds for us.
Yeah.
Shows fast and energetic, breathless, and...
It's about two men.
Yeah.
One is a devout Christian who won't run on a Sunday. One is...
Jewish. Upper-class Cambridge student who goes through quite a lot of anti-Semitism and prejudice, and they both have to overcome certain things to in order to compete in the 1924 Olympic Games.
When you first were told how the stage would be designed, what were your initial thoughts?
Were you ever told how it was going to be
designed? Was it a
surprise? Yeah, it was a surprise. They came in one day with a model. A little model of how the stage was going to be built, and it just looked like a flapjack. Aye. Yeah, it was.
It looked like a digestive biscuit.
Yeah, it did. It literally was just a little, like a bowl.
Yeah.
And they just squeezed that into the Hampstead Theatre, and we ran around. It was kind of like a velodrome with cycling.
Okay.
And then it's a whole different ballgame here.
Was it a bit surreal the first time you ran whilst
auditioning something? Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. It was amazing though.
Yeah.
To run fast.
Everyone was crying in the room, and it was, because we'd been rehearsing without the music for about 5 or 6 weeks. So they sort of held it back deliberately, so when they did play it, it gave us so much more, you know. And then we met Vangelis, he came a couple of weeks ago, and he's added some more music into the show, and
really?
It was such an honour to meet him. Yeah, he was a really, really nice man, and it was just cool.
If I say run, you say?
Fast.
If I say shoot, you say?
Romans.
The last time I forgot my line was?
Last time you forgot your line?
You forgot your line, sorry.
Last night. No, it was.
The last time you left at an inappropriate time was?
Wait, no.
The first theatre show you ever saw?
Peter Pan Pantle.
I say London, you say?
Olympics.
Do you feel more of an Eric or a Harold in real life?
Harold.
Why?
Dark hair. Yeah. I'm nothing like Eric whatsoever.
Okay. If I were Olympian, I would be a...
Sprinter. Oh no, a diver.